In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to turn any image into an oil painting using generative AI in Photoshop. Stay tuned, and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So I have my image open in Adobe Photoshop, and I'm using the latest version, which at the time is 25.11.0. So we're going to start by creating a quick mask. And so you can do that by clicking this button down here under your colors. And we're going to double click our foreground color. And we're going to change the brightness here. So currently it's set to 100%. And so the greater the value, the stronger the effect will be. So I'm going to change this to 40, which seems to be the sweet spot. And then press OK. Now go up to Edit, down to Fill. Make sure Contents is set to foreground color. And then press OK. Now you should see this red, which indicates the masked area. Now after that, we can exit our quick mask by hitting this button again. Now go up to Window and make sure you've selected Contextual Taskbar. When this has appeared, click Generative Fill and we're going to type in the prompt oil painting and then press Generate. And now under Properties, you'll get three variations to choose from. And so I really like the look of this one here, but if you don't, you can click Generate again to create three more variations. And that's how to turn any image into an oil painting using generative AI in Photoshop. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.